Welcome to our Proactive Newsroom. I'm Natalie Stoberman, joined by the CEO at FatBrain AI, Peter Ritz. And Peter, thank you for joining us today.
Well, thank you so very much for having me, Natalie.
My pleasure, Peter. Now let's talk more about the company. How does FatBrain AI specialize in bringing easy-to-use AI solutions to businesses?
We have a proprietary piece of technology we call peer intelligence that allows many businesses, very much like Waze software, enables traffic to work much better. Our peer intelligence software allows many, many businesses to use AI solutions and gain insights from the data they have and the data they can share between them.
And Peter, what about the recent news from the company of making some very recent acquisitions of Intellagents and Prime Source and how that ties into the trajectory looking forward?
These are both exciting businesses driving the power of small and mid-sized businesses as we advance to the trajectory of the new generation of AI solutions. Intellagents was also a very powerful software that enables property and casualty insurance to be sold more effectively and more powerfully across the market.
Awesome. And Peter, what can we expect to see from the company in the coming quarters?
We expect continued growth and continued delivery to bigger and broader markets, even at an accelerated pace, much faster and more effectively than we did before.
Thank you so much for joining us today and sharing more about your company with us.
Thank you very, very much for having me.